All right, we will beat night five. I swear we will. We have to beat night five. I got about two hours to beat this. We got this. What the fuck? Yeah, but no one cares. Alright. Alright, Chica's in the kitchen. I think Freddy likes to be looked at. Foxy likes to be noticed. Nothing. Come on. 80% 1 AM? Why is it taking so long from 3 a.m. to 4 a.m.? Like, come on! See, our Freddy's going to get me one way or another, or one of our animatronics are going to get me. Yep. Oh, God, this guy's scared. I can see Freddy, like the eyes. Or Foxy or something. I saw an animatronic there. All right. Oh my gosh. 10 minutes is pretty much what it takes. 10 minutes to get through that. Oh. Just gotta ride it out. I'm fucked either way. By some miracle, if I get 6 a.m., which I'm really hoping, by some miracle. It's always been this side.
Oh, here we go.
I probably am not going to get it, but please. I don't want to play this game no more. I want to move on to the next one. Groaning. Like, what? Am I the only one that heard that? There was someone groaning. That's what I heard. Oh, fucking Christ. I was doing so well. And I just checked. I have to conserve power. I just gotta keep an eye on Foxy right now. Oh shit. Five AM has to be like 15%. Which that I don't think that's gonna happen. Bounty's already been up my ass. This is where I just have to kind of like let it go. Already? There's no way I'm doing it. There's absolutely no, I'm just gonna let it go. I can't do it. There's just no way. No way whatsoever. I mean, if that happens again, I can probably close the door at 1% just to make sure Foxy doesn't get me. But, like, there's still no way. I gotta be checking the cameras constantly. Drains my batteries. Bonnie up my ass at the door. My battery's drained because of that. And then when Bonnie's there for extended periods of time? Like, yeah, there's no way. And then you're already peeking out. Both of them are gone in an instant. I was hoping 85% would be 1 a.m., but 83%, just turned 83. Alright, Chica's in the kitchen, or she was. AM soon, please. Motherfucker. Whoa. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. Three AM, please. Graham always comes later than it should, but it's fine. Remember, just 15%, 5 a.m., 15%. That means I gotta get to 4 a.m. relatively soon. Fuck off. Right, I'm gonna just not for a while. So I just need to keep an eye on Foxy for now. Till I get to 5 a.m. please. 5 a.m. Please, 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 please. Change. Let's go and change that 10%. I gotta let it take its course now. Please, I have survived so long. Please let this be it. I am counting on the seconds that it has. Did it. Yes. Yes. That's what it's all about. Fuck yes. Fuck it for $120. sixth night? Oh no, we gotta do a whole other thing about that. That's gonna be a whole nother thing. I don't know if I wanna. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, anyways, we'll just hop into it just so I can talk to you guys. we'll test this out. Anyways. Thank you all so much for watching. I do hope that you have enjoyed Five Nights at Freddy's. Game is fun up until the fifth night. The sixth night is just for a challenge. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it because I was counting on the seconds of night five. So, watch out for Five Nights at Freddy's 2. I will be playing that, and I will be posting gameplay of it. So, I do hope that you guys have enjoyed this little thing that I've been doing. A lot more horror games are coming out. A few horror game series I know is going to be coming out, so look out for that as well. But anyways, we will continue on with the Five Nights at Freddy's escapade and hopefully get through it all within the month, but it may leak over to November. So just watch out for it. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I do hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you all in another game. Bye.